So guys, it's Dirt again, and I'm not going to be commentating this whole video. This is just a brief, I guess, summarization of what I'm going to be doing now. It's only going to be for a little while, and I might not post very much of it very often because I'll be on Dirt. This is on Rudder, as you can tell. I'm going to be doing a Zero to Hero, kind of. I mean, I was going to do that. But I got a good roll on my first one, and I thought about doing the Zero to Hero after I got the roll, so I rolled them, so this is going to be Zero to Hero, kind of. I'm just going to work on maxing all my stats without the help of anything, just naturally, and I'm going to be recording everything that every time I play on Rudder. So that I and you get like everything that I did. Now, as you can tell, I don't have very good stats. I think I might have drank like a couple speed or something like that, but not like anything. I don't remember exactly. But if you guys see Rudder in game, do not trade and try and give me pots, because I'm not going to accept it. I'm just going to try and naturally get them. So my spell, I have Astral Elder and Para HP, so it's not necessarily, I guess, zero from hero, because I started out with gear and whatever, but I have the tier 2 spell for him. And I have that because when I'm in the Godlands, it's basically like, if you get the shot right on a god, it's just like one shot kill. I have a tier 3 one that I get later on, but the tier 3 one's better, and it only uses 50 MP. So that's just a quick summary of what this video is. So right there, I get a death pot, and I'm not going to store them either. Anytime I get something, just drink it right there. So this was the first part of my video. Then I'll cut it out and go and put music into the next one. But these videos are going to be sped up like about 500 times the actual speed, so that I get a bunch of video in. So here's some music for you.